How y'all doing?
You have to respect the person next to you and hope that you want them to win as bad as you want yourself to win. That's what's gonna make teams successful.